同学们，大家好，欢迎来到大国英文，我是大国英。今天我们学习15句非常实用的英文口语。如果大家喜欢，不要忘记点赞、订阅大国英的英文视频。当然，这期视频呢，对初学者是非常非常有用的。那我们就开始我们的学习吧。我们第一句 ，What do you mean? What do you mean?What do you mean? 这个意思呢，就是你是什么意思的意思。What do you mean? What do you mean? 当一个人跟你说了一些东西，但是呢，你听不懂，你可以说 What do you mean? What do you mean? 跟着我一起读一遍来。What do you mean?What do you mean? 我们下一个。I am confused. I am confused. I am confused. 这个意思呢，就是我很困惑，我很疑惑的意思。I am confused. I am 是我是 confused 就是疑惑、困惑的意思，所以 I am confused.跟着我一起读一遍来 I am confused. I am confused. 什么东西疑惑你、困惑你，你就可以说 I am confused. 我们下一个 I don't understand. I don't understand. I don't understand.这个意思呢，就是我不懂的意思。I don't understand. I don't understand. 我们一个个单词来讲。I 呢是我 ，don't 是不 ，understand 明白懂的意思。所以 I don't understand. 我不明白，我不懂。跟着我一起读一遍来。I don't understand.I don't understand. 什么东西不懂、不明白，你就可以说 I don't understand. Could you repeat that? Could you repeat that? Could you repeat that? 这个意思呢，就是你可以重复一遍吗？ Could you repeat that? Could you repeat that?我们一个个单词来。Could 就是能不能可不可以 you 你 could you 你能不能可不可以 repeat 重复 that 那个就是刚才说的那句话就是别人刚才说的那句话所以 could you repeat that 就是你可不可以重复一下你刚才说的 could you repeat that 跟着我一起读一遍来 could you repeat thatCould you repeat that? Could you repeat that? 我们下一个。What time is it? What time is it? What time is it? 这个呢就是现在是什么时间 ?What time is it? What time is it? What 就是什么是什么Time 时间 is it 它是所以 what time is it 现在是什么时间想问现在是什么时间就可以说 what time is it 跟着我一起读一遍来 what time is it what time is it 现在什么时间我们下一个 how much is this how much is thisHow much is this? 这个意思就是这个多少钱的意思，它多少钱。How much is this? 跟着我一起读一遍来。How much is this? 这个多少钱，它多少钱。我们下一个。Could you help me? Could you help me? Could you help me? 这个意思就是你能不能帮助我？你能不能帮帮我的意思？Could you help me? Could you help me? 我们一个个单词来讲，could 我们刚刚有学过，就是能不能，可不可以？Could you？你？Could you？你能不能？可不可以？Help 就是帮助、帮忙的意思，帮谁呢？Me 我，所以 Could you help me？能不能帮帮我？Could you help me？Could you help me？跟着我一起读一遍来，Could you help me？Could you help me？你能不能帮帮我？我们下一个。Do you like this city? Do you like this city? Do you like this city？这个意思呢，就是你喜不喜欢这个城市的意思。Do you like this city？我们一个个单词来讲。Do you 就是你，like。Like 呢，就是喜欢 this 这个 city 城市，所以 Do you like this city? Do you like this city? 这个意思呢，就是你喜欢这个城市吗？Do you like this city? 跟着我一起读一遍来，Do you like this city? Do you like this city? 跟着我一起读一遍来。Do you like this city? 我们下一个。How was your weekend? How was your weekend? How was your weekend? How was your weekend? 这个意思呢，就是你的周末过得怎么样？How was 就是怎么样的意思？Was 是是的过去式，所以就是问过去式的问题。How was your 就是你的，然后呢，weekend 就是周末，所以 How was your weekend 就是周末怎么样？周末过得怎么样？How was your weekend？你的周末过得怎么样啊？跟着我一起读一遍来。How was your weekend？How was your weekend? 我们下一个。What's your favorite movie? What's your favorite movie? What's your favorite movie? 这个意思呢，就是你最喜欢的电影是什么？What's your favorite movie? 我们一个个单词来讲。What 就是什么？Is 是。What is 就是什么是 your 你的 favorite 这个呢就是最喜欢的movie 就是电影，所以 what's your favorite movie？What's your favorite movie？跟着我一起读一遍来，What's your favorite movie？What's your favorite movie? 我们下一个。Could you speak slower? Could you speak slower? Could you speak slower? 这个意思就是你可不可以讲得慢一点？Could you speak slower? Could you speak slower? 我们一个个单词来讲，Could you 就是你可不可以，你能不能 speak 说话的意思，slower 就是慢一点，slower，所以Could you speak slower 就是你可不可以说话说慢一点，Could you speak slower？Could you speak slower？因为英文初学者别人说话的时候可能比较快的话，你就可以说。Could you speak slower？让他们说慢一点，所以呢，你能听得更清。跟着我一起读一遍来。Could you speak slower？Could you speak slower？下一个。What are your hobbies？What are your Hobbies. What are your hobbies? 这个意思呢，就是你的兴趣爱好是什么？What are your hobbies? What are your hobbies? 一个个单词来，What 就是什么，are 是 your 你的 your 你的 hobbies hobbies 呢就是兴趣爱好的意思。What are your hobbies? What are your hobbies? What are your hobbies? 这个呢就是，你的兴趣爱好是什么？可能刚新见一个人就可以问 What are your hobbies? 跟着我一起读一遍来，What are your hobbies? What are your hobbies? 你的兴趣爱好是什么？我们下一个。Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. 这个意思就是很高兴认识你的意思，很高兴见到你。Nice to meet you. Nice 就是非常好。Nice to 的后面呢，一般都是加动词，然后呢，meet 就是遇见，you 你，所以 nice to meet you 很高兴认识你，很高兴见到你，nice to meet you，nice to meet you，跟着我一起读一遍来，nice to meet you，nice to meet you，nice to meet you。我们下一个。Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Have a nice day. 这个意思呢，就是祝你有一个很好的一天。Have a nice day. Have a nice day. 祝你有很好的一天。Have 呢，就是有啊，一个 nice 非常好的、非常棒的 day 一天，所以，有一个非常好的一天。一般呢，它这个意思就是 have a nice day，祝你有很好的一天。跟着我一起读一遍，来，have a nice day。Have a nice day。Have a nice day。祝你有很好的一天。我们下一个。See you later. See you later. See you later. 这个意思呢，就是回头见的意思。See you later. See you later. 回头见，再见的意思。See you later. 跟着我一起读一遍来。See you later. See you later. 我们这里呢是 see you，就是再见的意思。later 呢就是以后之后，所以 see you later 以后见，回头见的意思。see you later，当然视频最后呢也是 see you later，我们回头见。如果大家喜欢大坤的英文视频，不要忘记点赞、订阅，还有分享给你的朋友们一起学习。当然，大坤的视频里面还有非常多的视频，英文教学大家可以学习。那如果喜欢大坤的话，那就给大坤点个赞吧。那我们下期教学再见，不见不散。See you later，拜拜。